Hey there, gamers. Today in this video I am going to show you how to fix low GPU and high CPU usage. So without any further delay, let's get started.